These are not beer bong cups. They're tomatoes. Those are Mule Team tomatoes, and I also planted 3 cherry tomatoes, and also planted No Heat habanero peppers. Which,
hello, welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday, right? Right. Good morning, Saturday, guys. It's actually really cold. Yesterday was like 80 degrees. Today it's like 30. It's ridiculous, guys, how that happens. But anyway, guys, I've noticed today my dad told my mom's at work. She probably won't be in a vlog, but. Anyway, guys, let's get this started. Roll the intro. Whoop! Alright, guys. I hope you like the beginning part of the video. It's like the best bits of my video. Well, I think it's the best bits of my video, or what's important part of the video. Anyways, if you liked what you saw, can you please really like, subscribe, and click the bell? It really helps my channel, especially since I'm trying to go to 1,000 subscribers this year. Every like counts, every subscription counts, and seeing the bell really tells the algorithm to pump out my videos or show them more people. It really helps out a lot. So let's get to the video, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back. My dad's here, right, Dad? Right, Dad? What just fell?
You're in my light, dude.
I don't even know how. I hate reading newspapers because it's so thin you can't even see the paper behind it. Like, the words come through the paper. It drives me nuts. Do you want me to wash your glasses?
Not again.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so you finally learned how to do it, huh? After 5 times me showing you.
Burping.
I didn't burp. Jake, what about you? You have anything to say, Jake? Huh? Oh, Jakey, you have anything to say? Are you happy? Are you happy? Oh, are you happy everyone's home? Well, except for my mom. She'll be here tomorrow, I think. Right? Is she off work tomorrow? Dad. But is she off early, though?
No.
Ah, gee. Anyways, guys. I have another day. Well, let me go show you how cold it is outside. You can't really see cold, but you can kind of, like, you can see, like, how condensation. Oh, no, there's ice everywhere. Oh. Woo, it's actually cold. Ah, I should really be back inside because I don't got shoes on or anything. I'm freezing to death. Let's go back in. It's cold. It's really, really cold. It's cold. Ah, why don't I walk out there without any shirt on or anything? You're dumb. Right, Dad? See, my dad's so cold, he's wearing his camo. You can't even see him except for his floating head and his floating arms. What? What?
Well, it's just getting rid of all the Chinese and the...
Really? Gee.
And what's important?
Then. Anyway, guys, I will come back in a few minutes. So, bye, guys, I'm back. I've been busy, but I forgot to film it because it's hard to film when I'm doing stuff because I don't have a camera. But look at this. These are not beer bong cups, they're tomatoes. Those are Mule Team tomatoes, and I also planted 3 cherry tomatoes, and I also planted, No Heat habanero peppers, which. They take a long time to grow, so it's a good thing we start them early. So, yeah. And it's pretty cool. And I've never planted, well, I've never actually done my own seeds before, but I am doing it. My dad's helped me out a little bit because we have a thing going on saying whose garden's going to do better and stuff this year because we're kind of splitting the garden in half, kind of. I'm taking half the garden, he's taking the other half. And, yeah. We'll see what does better. Mine's going to do better, guys. Mine's definitely going to do better. Right, Jake? Right. Yeah, you have to start tomatoes inside where we live because it takes a long time to grow. You start them like a month, like, well, not a month, like about a month before you plant them around here, and then you just stick them in the ground when they're big enough and it's warm. Everything else you basically can grow outside, except for peppers and tomatoes and stuff like that because they take a long time. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty, pretty cool, right, Jake? Right. Anyways, like, I got plans, like, to grow a bunch of stuff this year, like, I never grew. Like, we're growing broccoli and carrots and peas and all kinds of stuff. Like, yeah, because I've been eating a lot more vegetables lately, and I've been eating them from the store, and it's expensive. So I was like, why don't we just grow it? That's my whole thing. Like, I'm going to grow a bunch of vegetables and make my own mixed vegetables out of it. And then just keep them in the refrigerator and eat them. You know, and then boil them and eat them whenever I want them, you know? Instead of having to buy them at the store, why don't we do it ourselves? We always have a big garden anyways. So why don't we do it to be more work? And instead of just buying it already chopped up and everything. So yeah, it'll be nice. Come on, Jake. Jake. Hey. Also, we're growing a bunch of corn this year. Like, I'm most excited for the corn and stuff like that. And also the peppers. Because we got some cool peppers this year. Right, Jake? Right. Hopefully, we actually have enough room for all this stuff, but we should, right? Like, last year we had plenty of room left, and we had, like, what was it, like 70, we had a whole bunch of tomato plants last year and peppers. That's most, we had like four rows of green beans, and we had like two rows of corn, and that was about it. Like, that's all we usually, yeah. And we had like a row or two of cucumbers, I think. So I'm not really a cucumber person. I love pickles though. Hate cucumbers, but I'll eat a pickle all day. Like, I love pickle food, guys. You didn't know this. Like, I like pickled eggs, pickle food, pickle sausage. All that's amazing. I just won't eat raw cucumbers. Like, ugh. My mom eats some cucumbers all the time with buttermilk. She would sit down with a whole big plate of cucumbers and buttermilk, and she'll just go to town on them every year. And also, my mom likes green tomatoes. And I want to make a big vegetable soup out of all the vegetables you get out of the garden this year. Jake, I want to grow potatoes, but I don't think we have any potatoes already, because they're already sold out most places, which is crazy to think about. Come on, Jake. But no one has seed potatoes. It's crazy. Anyways, that's what I've been up to all day. Why I've been vlogging, because it's hard to do stuff, and I need a camera for these situations like this, or like a good tripod to set up and talk and film, you know, while we're doing stuff. But just a pain in the butt. And also, my phone's about to die because it's cold out here. So I will cut back in a few minutes. Hi, guys. I'm back. My dad's here, right, Dad? Dad, don't you run away from me.
I told you.
No, you're not. Come here. You're filming the... Ah, come here.
No.
Yes.
Get away.
As soon as you get out, I'm filming you.
Okay.
I got questions asked you.
Okay.
About what are you going to do with the garden? What's your plan in the future? Don't... Jake ran into me. Jake, go. Come on, Jake. Let's go. Go, Jake. Run! Run! Also, guys, I don't know if you can see it or not, because it's kind of dark in here, but back here in this window, hold on, right here, we have... You can't see, it's too dark. Well, there's more stuff in that window. There's a whole... There's all my, what do you call it? The, crap, what do you call it? I can't remember what they're called. Pepper plants. We planted, no heat, sweet habanero peppers, which is supposed to be habaneros with no heat, which is supposed to be good. Who knows? We'll see. And I planted, cherry tomatoes and some big mule tuna tomatoes, which is supposed to be, like, a really good tomato plant, like, big harvesting tomato plant. We'll see. And I made a mess in the kitchen. Also, guys, we just got done eating dinner, which is why my dad ran away from me, and I made a heck of a mess. I was eating potato soup. I spilled it all over me. And but you guys can't see it because most of it was like on my lap, you know, so you can't see it. But I need to go change eventually. I'm just gonna wait till I take a shower here in a few minutes once I get done vlogging. Well, about an hour or so. So I'm just like, I want to change new clothes. I'm just gonna take a shower, anyways. So, anyway, guys, I'll probably come back when my mom gets home. She should be home any minute now. So, bye, guys. I'm back. My dad's here, right, Dad? So, you're not gonna help me plant no seeds, huh?
Nope.
Good.
I'm not in the garden this year.
What are you gonna do with your tomato plants and stuff?
I don't have any
don't lose those, because they're not, those are what I planted. See, show them. See, it's this.
Practice cherry.
Yeah, and then there's no heat habanero, and then there's dual team. That's what I planted.
Dual team. How many did you plant?
Four.
Too many. I was going to plant one of them.
It's not that many. Dad, considering you go, like, through 10 tomatoes, you used to plant, like, 40 tomato plants.
Yeah, I used to. But
you did last year.
I realized that was way too much.
You didn't like it.
Yeah, hard to find anything last year.
Bull.
What the heck else did you got?
Most of it, we gotta wait to plant because you can't plant inside.
Green arrow, snap peas. I don't remember getting that.
You won.
No, I didn't.
Mm-hmm.
French breakfast.
Beefsteak radish. Yes. Oh, breakfast radish.
We got all kinds of sunflower seeds, and then you had to get more.
I want the big sunflowers.
They've all big sunflowers.
No, but these are mammoth sunflowers, though.
Well, I have mammoth sunflowers.
Mm-hmm. Just throw your sunflowers everywhere and see if they grow.
That's my friend. Yeah, that's the only guy I am. Yeah.
I know.
That's good.
You got three packets of sweet corn.
Hey, watch that. This is... What are you saying, God? How much freaking corn did you get?
You wanted it. You got a whole bunch of corn. You want more corn? The other seeds didn't even come yet, Dad.
What do you want to do all this stuff?
Plant it.
Curry cress.
You wanted it.
Butternut squash.
Catnip. Catnip.
Oh, he has catnip.
Carrots. More carrots.
There's any carrots.
Because you said that little big carrots don't grow good around here, so you get to get the little ones, so I did.
Oh, from your carrot. I didn't think that.
Yeah, you did.
That's your record tomatoes.
Yeah, two of them.
I only see one.
Two of them. There should be two of them.
Give me that.
There's record tomato. Oh, yeah, maybe you did get one. But there's a whole bunch of seeds in it, though.
Yeah, I got a freaking seed.
What about a broccoli?
That's a big deal on these seeds.
I know.
We got broccoli?
Yeah, I like broccoli. I like broccoli.
Broccoli? Yeah, I'm gonna get broccoli.
Yeah, you did! We got broccoli. Broccoli. What? Yeah, we also got a bunch of flowers you can eat.
Texas carrot, that's what we got.
And we got little finger carrot, too.
Little finger carrot.
Because you said it'll...
I'll grow the big ones, you grow the little ones.
Okay, good. What is that? What if the little ones grow bigger than your big ones, then?
They won't. Mm-hmm. These squash seeds, they don't look too good.
Why?
You're going to plant a bunch of them.
What, squash?
Yep. Why? I mean, you're going to plant a bunch of
Why?
Them. Why? Because I'm not planting nothing.
Good, and help me get the stuff over for the garden, then, so we don't get weeds.
Yeah, up to the side.
Did it scare you? But then, what are you going to plant on your side, then?
Nothing. Not my sweet corn. And squash.
Done.
What?
No.
These are sold up, ain't they?
Yeah, I think. They can be. I don't know if they are or not.
There's one here. It's growing seeds everywhere.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was because it's coming out in there.
No, it wasn't.
Why the heck did we get more seeds? I think we did.
And you got more seeds coming in the mail.
I know.
I think my mom's home.
What was that?
The car door. I think she's home.
Something trying to break
in. Guys, I'll come back in a few minutes. Hi, guys, I'm back. My mom made it home. Right, Mom! My mom made it home, right, Mom?
What the hell did we just tell you?
Nothing. I didn't hear nothing. If I don't hear it, it doesn't exist.
Nothing, something.
Yes, please.
Don't.
Son of a goat.
Honey.
What?
Can you
use
one of my
feet?
My
plant. Over there.
Hey, just don't touch
them
again.
Ow. I already planted mine. Why didn't you plant yours? I'm already ahead of
help you.
I'm already ahead of you.
I'm not planting anything.
What? Mom, do you believe my dad's not going to plant anything?
What?
My dad says he's not having a garden. Do you think he's actually not going to...
Move.
We got to have a garden this year because we got to have food. We got to feed ourselves. We ain't got no food, Jake. Now we need a cow and a couple pigs and a goat.
No.
A couple cows, pigs, and we need.
Right,
what?
In the freaking world. Can you quit time?
Let's start breeding cows so we can just have infinite food.
When you start breeding me some grandkids.
What? I'm not having kids.
I know.
Come on, Ben. Did you just say no? I'm not allowed to have kids if I wanted them.
No.
What? Did you hear that? Jake, did you hear that? She probably didn't pick up. She's so far away. She didn't say anything. Right, Jake?
The things is right here.
What things?
Things for the coffee pot.
Well, I need a cup of coffee.
Well, I'll make it.
You can go to time to go to bed.
Yeah, it is 9 o'clock in the morning.
I've been wanting a cup of coffee for the last 3 hours.
Well, all you have to do is find it for you right here.
You can't find nothing.
You can't find nothing. I've moved something 2 feet and you can't.
You couldn't even find a can of swallow food in there.
Yes, Sam.
No, there's not. The only thing I call is corned beef.
No, there's like two boxes, two things.
Cans. No. Can't show it off yet.
But you can't make me mad. I'm going to pick up pens.
You want to go? Calm down, old man. You don't need to get riled up. You don't, you're not the Hulk. Oh, don't even. What is this? He was going to beat the crap out of me.
You got one arm. I pushed you down, boy.
Coming back there.
Yeah. Ow! You just cut my friggin'.
I'm all good.
Ow!
Turn it off.
You went for the friggin' vein. Look at that.
You need to teach me
stuff. We gotta get boxing gloves and fight.
Yes, we are.
Oh, did you hear him? Mom. Mom, we gotta get boxing gloves and fight. Right, Dad? Mom.
What do you want?
We're gonna get boxing gloves and fight in the yard.
I want the hash.
Yeah, but he won't let me eat hash.
Why?
Because that's for my lunch.
What? No, this.
He won't let me eat it.
Yes.
He says it's for his lunch.
No, this is never
eating. Oh, that's because he's having potatoes. He wants more potatoes. Look what you did to me. You tried to, look at that. You tried to cut my vein open.
Why are you here for fighting with me?
Gee, now I'm going to bleed to death.
Oh, I got pressure on my back bigger than that.
Yeah, but this is a vein.
No, not a vein.
That's how people...
It ain't go deep enough.
Yeah, it did. Yeah, it does hurt, though. You barely broke the skin.
Turn out.
What?
I can't get that.
You're going to knock yourself out, because I took everything out there looking for it, and it was not up there.
It is, sir.
I looked.
It has to be up here, because I
see, this is all I found up there. Was this?
Maybe Tommy ate it.
No.
That's all I found.
Did you look here?
No, I didn't want to take everything out because I got the food was cooking.
He told me he took everything out and couldn't find it.
I did at the very top. And then I gave up and said, forget it, and we made turkey burgers. No, it's not. Dad, what are you doing? So, when are you going to plant, Dad, anyways? In your side of the garden. When are you planting in your side of the garden? I'm doing what I want on my side, you do your side. Anyway, guys, I'll come back in a few minutes. Hi, guys, I'm back. I'm gonna come back here and film the cats before I end today's video. Right? Right, kitty cat? Right? Kitty cat? Meow! Don't move! Meow! 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 You gonna say hi? Go say hi to the kitty cat? To the people? You gonna say hi? Bloop! Sorry for the close up there, guys. Also, look at this. I got seeds. You got tomatoes. I think those are all tomato seeds. Half of them are cherry tomatoes, and the other half is big beefsteak tomatoes, which is pretty cool. They're supposed to be really high producers, and they're supposed to be really good, but I don't know. Anyway, guys, I'll come back in a minute. I'm gonna vlog. Hi, guys, I'm back. Gonna go and vlog. Didn't do a lot today. Well, I did a lot, but I couldn't film it because it's a pain in my butt. I need a cameraman. Dad, you should be my cameraman. I'll pay you $50 an hour. He said yes. Anyways, guys, let's get on the vlog. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Roll the outro. Whoop! Alright, guys, you made it this far to the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. But if you really want to check out more, there's two videos here, and you can subscribe by clicking this button thing here.